Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about the dam condition treatment. So last time we are discussing about the introduction of the June Earthfill Dam construction. So I share last time the one of the biggest dams in the Philippines in our previous discussion. Now the question, how this dam constructed? So we see a lot of water after the dam is completed. The dam is full of water like a lake, or there are a lot of waters now after completed the dam. But the questions, how we construct this dam? So the one of the most important in the dam construction is the dam foundation treatment. So we need to treat the foundation to avoid the seepage of the water underneath the ground. Of course, if the dam is not the condition of the dam is not treated well, of course the dam, there is a possibility that the dam will collapse. So this is the main important in the dam construction, the dam foundation treatment. So what we are going to do, we will apply grout. So I will share to you now where is the foundation of a dam. On this cross section, this is the foundation of a dam. After this foundation will be treated by grouting, we will start backfilling. So in this area, and after completed, the water is on this area. So this is very important in the dam construction, because if this foundation is not treated well, as I said, water will be, there is a possibility that there is a seepage of the water underneath the ground. So of course the dam will be collapsed. So now, what is the activities in the dam foundation treatment? So this is the activities. We have drilling, water pressure testing, grouting, and after grouting we will fill all the holes with a grout. But in the dam there is three types of holes. In the foundation of a dam, that is primary holes, secondary and chick holes. This chick hole, we will use it after we complete the primary holes and secondary holes. If we complete grouting, we will use this chick hole to check if there is still a void underneath in the ground. But if ever there is still a void, the consultant will recommend to add more holes on that location. So after there is no more voids, we will fill also a grout now for these chick holes. So this is the top view of a dam. This is the holes. This is the primary holes. It is located in the center line of a dam, and this is the secondary holes located both sides of the primary holes. So of course the primary holes is deeper than the secondary holes. So this is the section. The holes of the primary and secondary, we have 5 meters, 10, 15 by 5 meters, 20 up to 40. If you see the primary holes, it is deeper than the secondary holes. So what we are going to do first, we need to drill this first 0 to 5, next 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, and so on and so forth. So we called it as by staging. First, second, third, fourth stage, fifth stage, until six. So after drilling this first stage, we will apply grout. But before grouting, we will check if there is lot of buoyage underneath by water pressure test. So makita natin doon, no? We see if there is still lot of buoyage inside by water testing. After water testing, we will apply the grout. And we will continue the same activities until in the last stage. So the same procedure in the secondary holes. So this is the pictures that I need to share to you. This is the machine that we are using during the drilling of the holes. We have a drilling machine we use through water, and there is also by air. So in the center, this is the primary, and the secondary, it is in the both sides of the primary holes. So you see there is a drilling machine here. So this is the one we are using. So after we drilled it by stages, for example, we'll start 0 to 5, we will apply grout, but first we will do water testing. So this is the machine that we are using. This is the agitator. This is the drum that we mix the grout, and then we have a pump, and of course there is a pressure control valve. So the pressure, it depends on the depth of the holes. And then this is the rubber packer. We will turn the this place here, and then the rubber packer will expand and close the holes and release the grout as per the pressure design on its stages. So this is the example of the earth fill dam in the Philippines. We have a Lamesa dam. So that is the procedure of how we construct the dam. So next time we will discuss clay backfilling, filter, and riprapping. So I hope you learned something about this discussion. And if you have comments, just put your comments in the comments box. So we'll share about the experience that I have in the dam construction. So this is only rare, no? You know, in the construction of a dam, not all the areas there is a dam construction. Unlike roads, if you construct a road, it is all areas there is a road. But in dam construction, it is very rare. So if you have some comments and you need to ask for clarification, just ask and I will answer it. Thank you very much, and God bless us all always.